Necháme crossfitiakov, my aj drsné ženy. Zázve všetko. Čo je? To je bojaka, ale takto ďaleko od domu, ty kokos. Ja som ukradol babke auto. Takže... Ja som ináč zlý človek. Som zaujímavý, či to je to červené auto, ktoré som dal spraviť. Nie, ale mám tu svoje čierne, super. Dobre. Čak zapál si. Aj aj. Čo to môže znamenať? Drs. Koľko si ešte rozbiť? Haha, Rick Ross, yeah. Fucking boss, Ross. Nie. Kokos. No. Ježiš. To je ono. West Coast. Je to záno, toto.
We hooked up, man. You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous.
To je čo za slovo. No dobre, idem mu siahnuť dole dom. Get into the truck. To sa mi dalo, tá ahýba to. Jo, dali sa to dole. Yes. Pekne, krásne išiel dole celý ten jeho dom. Krása. To mi trošku klesli asi framesy, ale nevadí. Plus retention, že teraz takrát je pôjde na...
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house! Bullshit. Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach, I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there. You! Yes, that one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Dobre, tak teda okrem zabávania sa na pláži a robenia hlúpostí sme si pozreli, ako stiahnuť dom z útesu a nejak utiecť nejakým dvom. Je to celkom zábava, tak si prepínať pomedzi dvoch. Čo je, nevieš vyliesť tam hore? Bol som sa zlákol.
Santa here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe get him. That's a horrible background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo. Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart to add. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
What did you prove an architecture, significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a river, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you alright?
Yeah, je blbá baseballkou po cez ruku, ale je to v pohodě.
I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little...
Jak se celé jebe?
Hi, girl.
OK, takže... Myslím si... Toto sme nejak tak zvládli. A... Húra na ďalšie.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello?
Niekto vie niečo. Dobre. Čo spraviť? Najradšej by som išiel domov a celé to vlastne uložil asi. Kam mám ísť? No jo, toto musím vypnúť. Muerta Heights. No len kam? ATM, Ammunition, Barber, Garage, Safe House, Lester. Dobre, ideme za Lesterom.
Doc, hey.
Michael. I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Teraz si nie som istý, že kde ďalej to je na mých smerom, dobre. Takže ideme dole. Achaj. Problémy s jedným domom. 2,5 milióna na škrabatečke by som... To soon to bring up tennis. SM will get in another. Bla bla. Fuck. No, to bolo tesnotka. Sráč. OK, takže... Fuck. Dobre. Trošku to seká. Myslím, že by som mal niečo znížiť trošku. Neboj sa, odbočím. Blade to akurat ide. Koľko strašne mi to seká, ne? Oh. Fuck. Oh shit, dobre. To som zvládol. Teda šom tu doprava. Dobre. Kde to je? Tu. Viem tam niečo robiť? Asi nie.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I was dead. Praise be. Just you weren't buried then. You need my help.
Up to Silverwell store in Wildwood. Zase ďalšia hodinová časť. Celé je zle. Ale musí asi naozaj tie... Hop. Dobre. Niečo sa tam išlo. Drejme dole. Soráč. Ďal to hore. Dobre. Tesnická. Dobre. Všetko ide na tesnotku. Tiež. Dobre. Takže plníme prvú misiu pre Lestera. Mohli som si niečo kúpiť asi.
Excuse me. I got this interview with this tech company. Thinking I need something, I don't know. Geeky. You.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course.
Samozrejme, nestratili ste svoju robotu. Dobre, nekecaj, prosím ťa, daj mi niečo. No, hova. Je toto dobré, OK.
Dignity aside,
okay.
I think that might just work.
Dobre, ďakujem.
Bye.
Dobre. Tebe.
Dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
Think you're gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Oh, well, do a full attack. Nice. Okay. I'm taking it. Life Invader, dobre. Takže sem ideme. Zaparkujeme. Zaparkujeme sem. Go to the rear entrance. Dobre. V šlapkách. Bingo!
For more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, you know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it.
Look,
you know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Geeks. Prenasledujte geeka.
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys best. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize for anything.
Hi. Oh, hi. Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Pěkná kancelária.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do. Okay, we got some space. I'll try to boot up this antivirus. Scanning.
You want a massage? Because my hands are free.
We'll get there eventually. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
Send me the phone.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Goodbye.
Montauk. Kam mám ísť? Dneska som prišiel. No si odtiaľ tu. O, ďakujem. Dúfam, že to už konečne môžem aj uložiť. Stoj. Vypadni. No čau. Šlapka chťa dojbe jak.
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend.
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. And what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday.
Anyway,
just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Dobre.
You guys are so late! No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
That's fucking tits! Give me
a... Just a second. Be padded, don't pitch it. kaboom.
We have put a billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years. That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary.
Dobre, wyciągnij już, a jeśli mogę zawołać. Okej. Myślę, że toto sme spravili. A môžeme ísť zložiť túto časť. Hlavne sa prezlieť z týchto pičovín. Takto išiel Franklin. Musím ísť hore. Friend request, dobre. To sme spravili.
Yeah. That was heavy. You watching the news?
Peachy.
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange.
Dobre.
You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. Maybe I'll take a look.
OK, takže prezlečíme sa, lebo full suits, svetlé, topaz, grey, dám grey, na to mladý, glasses, small glasses, sport, nič, máme, jasne, máme, úplný čauvia, dobre, takže na tieto dva diely pravdepodobne to bude trošku také. Michael má money, where it is so much worse. Dobre. Takže. Doskakovanie, priatelia.